I thought that I have experienced everything in life. I thought I just couldn't be shocked anymore. But no, I'm in shock. I'm in a lockdown. I'm used to people not seeing me and ignoring my existence. And now they're even not there to ignore me, to make me invisibly. Streets are empty. There are even no empty bottles. But I can hear the birds are singing. No engine noise. No noise at all. Somehow idyllic. But it's not. Closed all the doors, leaving me alone out here. Closed the center where I used to get my hot meal in the hostels. I'm afraid. For the first time in many years. Can I go? Where can I talk to? Where can I get something for the day on the road? I'm not just invisible. Forgotten.